and shall we say turban, in the bushes outside my apartment. And nobody wants to do anything about it.
You're talking about Kyle.
Yeah.
We have that man a thing.
Yeah.
I apologize for that.
Yeah, well, you know, put Kyle up in a helicopter. That can't be.
But you know what the thing is, though? What you're talking about is you have a limit of finance that other people like Stelter and Michonne, they are willing to fork out the money because they're protected. And in the long term, this is going to end up with private security for everybody that can afford it.
And it's just not, nothing, you're never ever going to find the best solution when you're not accepting reality.
Yeah.
The reality you can plainly see it by just looking at me.
All right. And this is going to get worse for everybody. So I know that people get like, you talk about New York too much, but it was once the best city in the world, and now it's absolutely.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey, Sean Hannity here. Hey, click here to subscribe to Fox News YouTube page and catch our hottest.